I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there? Said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough, like in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm. The Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. This one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, the wintertime. Can almost see my breath. Was my tail gunner road Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can't cover. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in summer sun, all dressed up. Day we said our vows. Can't tell here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Yeah, pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color.